talk a little bit about your performance today. You had 35 points in your win. What got into you today?
I'm saying I was in the locker room the whole time. I was thinking to myself, I only want to win this game if I come through 1,000%. 1,000% every play, every possession. I get them all. We got it.
All right.
Yes, sir.
All right. And this is obviously the ultimate goal. You guys won the state championship today. How is it for you? How is it for your family? What does this mean to you?
I'm saying, my brother passed. I did it for my brother. All this for my brother. Everything I do now, I'm going for my brother Landon.
Okay. And now moving on, I mean, you are going to play football at the University of Florida. Does this give you a little bit of a little heads up getting in there?
Oh, yeah, for sure.
This is great for you, man.
Oh, for sure. I get to Florida, same thing. Dog every play.
There you go. There you go. Anybody you want to give a quick little shout out to?
Shout out to my mom. Shout out to P. Beck and Forrest. Shout out to Landon. Shout out Lando, Celeste. All y'all, love y'all.
All right, you guys. Congratulations on the win, man. Go ahead and celebrate.